bounces it out to Devontae. Green now drives down low. He scoops up a shot off the glass and got it to go in. Devontae again had a shot, didn't take it. Down low to Freddie, puts it up and in. They play catch with it over there, then down low to Justin Smith, who puts it up off the glass and got it. He drives back in the corner to Durham for a three try and got it. And Al Durham, he runs into Foster, no call, throws it out of alley up to Justin Smith for a 2-point slam. Tried to throw up a runner, it's knocked away by Indiana. Down the floor, Newkirk back in the game, gives to Rod Johnson, lays it up and got it. Now to Josh Newkirk. Drives it into the lane, down low to Justin Smith, and dunks another one. Goes right to Rob Johnson, back outside to Newkirk. He comes left to Durham for a long three, and this one's good. Back to the perimeter, then throws it to...
really high on him.
Nice cross screen.
Baseline jump shot, and that one. Basket turnaround jump shot, Jones, and it's tipped up, and it... Green, deep.
Well, this is such a different team
for the shoot. Smith down the lane, got to hurry. Got it away, and hits. Newkirk. Green, our jab step, beat, deep jump shot is pure.
Are they like that?
Green, he's hit a couple of long jumps. And another.
Step back, huh?
Green, another jump shot. And he hits it again.
How about this? Nice defense in open.
That one goes down nicely. Johnson down the lane, sweeping finger roll. Johnson, and one.
Once again,
Green, Smith, no call, and a lay it in as he went.
Green brings it back out near midcourt, then throws to Josh Newkirk, right side, back to Devontae, fakes the three, pulls up from 17, and he rims it, no good. John Morgan comes in to slam. Bounces to Deron Davis on a give and go down low, throws it up and got the roll. Morgan now slides to the top, gives it to Curtis Jones. He beats Johnson for another three try. This one rattles in. Rob Johnson now has his 8 point of the ball game. Green has it. He takes it to the top, gives it off to Durham, down into Deron inside. Left to Rob Johnson. Johnson tries to work off a screen, can't, gives it out to Newkirk, then down low they find Deron Davis, inside to Juwan, and Morgan dunks it home. On the baseline, throws it outside to Rob Johnson, he fakes, turns around, nice spin move, little runner, no good, rebound, Morgan back up and in. And Juwan Morgan continues his hot play here in the last couple of ball games, and Rob Johnson comes up with a basketball. Off to Newkirk, baseline drive, puts it up, score! Newkirk gets his first two. Newkirk down to the corner to Devontae, who fakes the three, then lets the three fly. Got it! And Devontae Green gets his fifth point. Juwan down the floor quickly, takes it left, gives it Devontae Green. Green fires up a three, hits! Now Durham. Durham now brings it back outside of the wing. Al with a basketball, looks down, finds Deron Davis, back to Al, who takes it inside, he throws up a runner, won't go, but Juwan Morgan is there again, and he just lays it in. We'll be right back. back to Josh. He takes it down to the left corner to Rob, inside to Duran, and a nice feed to Jerron Morgan and a foul. Johnson, Rob brings it out between the circles, goes back to Al, right back to Rob. He'll fire up a long three and knock it in. In the forecourt, then a lob inside to Jerron Morgan, pulls it up and lays it in.
Ball.
Left side to Devontae, inside to Duran, nice fake, then works inside for a little jump hook and he knocks it in. Got to Devontae. Devontae back to Collin for a three try. Yes!
A strong defensive stand by the Hoosiers. Durham up to Hartman. Oh, this place will explode if that goes in. Welcome back, Collin Hartman.
Rob Johnson with a basketball, looks down low, finds Collin Hartman, pitches it out to Devontae. He lets go a three and hit it. Devontae Green's got five. Here he is, Josh Newkirk, the Rob Johnson on the right side. He throws it outside to Al Durham. Now off it comes to Josh. Then into Duran Davis. He backs down Carter, puts up a little jump. Oh, that's it. Josh Newkirk gets in, throws up a runner, won't go, and the rebound comes off to Jerron Morgan. Down the floor to Josh Newkirk. Newkirk down into Duran, lays it up. Johnson inbounds. It comes to Jerron, now to Durham for a three try. It's off the mark, but there's Jerron Morgan for a rebound basket and lays it in. Back outside, throws it out to Josh Newkirk. Newkirk goes left side to Green. Devontae fakes, then drives down into the lane, throws up a runner, and it's like a travel. Got away with it. Here's Bagley down low. Lost the ball. Picked up by Devontae Green. Devontae takes it in with a little run. Newkirk. Newkirk comes outside, dumps it into Jerron Morgan. He gets it two hands. 7-40. Here is Josh Newkirk, bounces down low to Duran Davis. Davis holds on to it, backs down Carter now in the lane, pulls up and throws it. It dribbles it back to the top, slides it to the right, hands it off to Newkirk. He dribbles it back left. He pulls up, bounces it inside to Duran down low, and he'll two-hand stuff it as his man got cut off. Pitches it away. It comes off to Rob Johnson, to Freddie McSwain, back outside to Devontae for a three try. Got it. Here's Green to Durham, into Justin Smith down low, bounces into Duran, and Duran gets an easy one. Down the floor to Newkirk. Newkirk left side to Devontae Green. Back outside to Hartman for a three try. Good! Gets a screen, throws it back to Durham, lobs it in the corner to Rob. Johnson brings it back on the wing. He penetrates the lane, kicks out to Durham. He goes inside, throws up a runner, got it! Zone, throws it outside to Al. He penetrates, throws up a runner, and couldn't get it. Rebound, Jerron puts it back up and in. What a play by Jerron Morgan. Juan down low against Pemsel. Works, turns around, works, can't shoot it, throws it out to Newkirk, now off to McRoberts. He drives, throws up a runner, got the roll!
The third for Ray Spalding. Yep. Deep one for Collin Hartman, and it'll go down for by Aljamie Durham to help Newkirk come down with a rebound. Newkirk for three, got it! Tack inside out. Newkirk spinning into the lane, off balance, and enough English to get it to go. The end of getting some stops, they're just not scoring any points. Newkirk shovel pass, Morgan the finish, 5-point game.
He's looking for it, sprinted to the corner to get that shot. Beautiful pass of pressure. Lampkin, how about that? Able to muscle the ball up in there.
Most of the first half.
right corner, Johnson. Morgan with a rebound. Morgan goes up. Morgan spinning. Forced it up and Morgan. Forced it up. Johnson drives, kicks. Post, turns around with the left hand, lays it up and misses it again. Juwan Morgan with the rebound. Down the floor quickly, Newkirk finds Rob Johnson for a three try. Good! Floor finds Juwan Morgan into the lane, scoops it up, scores, and a foul. Here's Robert Johnson, gives to Devonte into Colin Hartman down low, he lays it up, got the roll. To Colin, to Rob Johnson, who drives, lays it up, scores! Morgan fakes the pass, then backs his way in, kicks out to Zach, now to Devonte for three, and he hit it. Back the other way comes IU. He feeds Josh, then Juwan Morgan slams it home on an alley-oop play. A tremendous alley-oop down low, fakes, puts it up, and couldn't get it. But Frederick Schwein is there. Juwan Morgan feeds Zach on a give and go, and he lays it in and scores the bucket. And he skip passes over to McRoberts for a three, and he hit it. Zach McRoberts outside to Rod, now to Newkirk, down to the corner of McRoberts for a three try, and he hits another. To Durham. Durham gives to Newkirk. Backs it out. Gives to Rob Johnson the right perimeter. Now Rob takes it into the lane. Little scoop runner and got it. Zach McRoberts. He throws back to Newkirk. Newkirk holds top of the key. Tries to penetrate. Nice spin move. Throws it inside to Duron. And Duron Davis scores. Again, he looks inside. Finds Justin Smith. He works down low. Turns. Forces one up. Won't go. Rebound Juwan Morgan. And he puts it in with a dunk. Morgan on the baseline left, throws it back outside, finds Newkirk, then Rob Johnson. Johnson on the right to the wing, throws it back out to Justin Smith for a three try and hits it. Board. He feeds it up the floor to Devonte Green. Green now fakes, drives in, throws it up off the glass, won't go, tipped up. Juwan's fighting for it. Juwan Morgan down low, lays it up and in. They swing it around to Johnson again, to McRoberts, in loaded Duron, back out to McRoberts for a three try, going. Four and Newkirk's got it for Indiana. Josh down the floor to Rob Johnson, who will lay it in easily. Covington circles it back out front. He works, drives long. Zach McRoberts picks his pocket, throws it to Josh Newkirk, and he'll dunk it. And just we find a way to get the ball in the hole after having some good defensive plays there. Here's Rob Johnson to the corner, won't shoot it, then finds Juwan for a two-hand slam. And he feeds Newkirk again. He goes to McRoberts, right side three in the way. Good, and he's fouled. On the right, and he fires up a long one that's missed badly, and Al Durham comes up with a rebound. Down the floor to Juwan Morgan. Nice feed to Freddie McSwain. Lays it up and got it.
Bounce pass. The freshman Smith maybe got shoved a little bit, kept his balance and scored. There's the freshman Smith for three. So I think you are right. Playing a little harder here. Morgan, nice move.
Yeah, better.
Jeju, wild. That is not what Richard Pitino wants. Not at all. Morgan keeps it, goes all the way. I'm betting on that. Here's Morgan for three. Got it.
He's the guy.
Followed orders, according to Coach Pitino.
Well, according to Coach Pitino, he just went and told. Wow. How about Juwan Morgan? I think the fact that coaches can't be involved in things is idiotic. Scott Hetty, high school coach, couple state championships. There you go.
Three for Robert Johnson. There's Johnson. He comes up short.
Do shoot it again.
Try it again.
Absolutely.
Why
he's
not?
Feeling.
McBrayer to the bucket. Got it rejected by Morgan. Here's Green down the lane. No good. But the tip by the freshman Justin Smith. Home. He wanted to go somewhere different for college. Came here. Johnson. That handoff was interrupted. Intercepted by McRoberts, who leaves it for the freshman, Justin Smith.
Teen was arrested for sexual assault.
I mean, hey.
Johnson to Smith.
That's an
Newkirk launches. Too strong. Hustled by Morgan. Second chance for Indiana. And he'll just shoot. They left it open.
Stopped Mason and got back. And was able to just rush the shot for a second.
Johnson got that one to go. A huge game last year against Indiana. Terrible inbound pass. Johnson all the way. Steps through. Scores with a foul. There's the freshman Smith having a career day. And he hits a three.
To shoot Johnson, deep J. Kill. Terry. Here's Johnson exploding to the basket off the glass. High end in. Inside. Here's Morgan. Drops it baseline side. Robert Johnson again. Pull up jump shot. And finally, something going down for Indiana. Devonte Green.
St. Mary's goes into Gonzaga, gets a huge win last night.
Newkirk.
His previous four games in Big Ten play only had 19 points, his last two, 28. That tells you that he's feeling a lot better.
To attack the glass. Here's Newkirk. Indiana with numbers. Baseline. Smith. Nano pounded down with two.
A stat sheet to give his team a chance to win.
Johnson in the corner, and it's good. Rebound, Robert Johnson. Newkirk, good. Johnson, changing gears, off the window and in.
Has the body, the size, the physicality to get inside and finish.
5-2 since then, though. This man here has gotten hot. Robert Johnson.
The game to kind of do a little bit of everything.
Dustin Smith. When you think of those teams at Dayton, is Hartman carries it from Jalon Morgan, slips it from McRoberts. Lewis with the dribble that found it, and on a 13th meeting between these programs, both trying to get some separation in the middle of the standings in the Big Ten. On a break, Justin Smith.
Johnson goes end to end, switches hands at the last moment to tie it. Differential in game and shot. Devontae Green, a step back three, and Indiana takes the Green some nifty handles. Stop on him, five to shoot. McRoberts out of the corner, ties it with a three of his own, and leaves it short. It's tipped loose. Johnson again, his first points of the second half, gives Indiana the lead. And it's ugly head again. Cowan makes up for it here. Headed the other way, gets blocked by.
Percentages out the window, down the stretch of the game, you gotta make them.
He misses both, but Morgan cleans it up.
Newkirk with four on the shot clock against LaRon Black. The dump down to Morgan with one to shoot. Newkirk going to work with Morgan. Morgan an open three. And Jawan Morgan.
Another put a body on Illinois.
Rotates around to Johnson for three. No, there's Morgan again for the rebound and the putback. Greens bounce underneath to Smith. Waits for traffic to clear. And the exciting freshman for Indiana has a pair.
With ball in the hands of Morgan if you can.
Morgan with a nice screen to get it started for Justin Smith. 6-point game. Underneath Morgan is down the foul.
Hoosiers delivering an early punch in this heavyweight battle. Morgan again.
Quick pick and roll.
Wide open, Johnson.
And allowing him to use his soft hands to be able to create shots like that.
Oh, Johnson again. 37-35.
Great rotation.
Beautiful pass. That's a Sunday best dish. Robert Johnson's got to make it happen. Up against the clock. Count it.
Indiana played Purdue so tough at home on Sunday. There's McRoberts from the free throw line.
In the middle of the lane.
Open jumper. McRoberts has made his first two. I don't think he's made one since December. That's a three from Devontae Green.
Indiana was just playing a game.
Another good pass, another missed shot. Morgan finishes.
Yeah, Morgan just knows where the ball is.
Proceed. Maryland still got a chance. Al Durham hits a three for Indiana.
Iowa State of Indiana.
Step back for Robert Johnson.
Terrible shot. You get beat by 100, you shoot those.
McSwain with the left hand.
Made a bad pass, got lucky.
Green, what a bounce pass. Morgan for the left.
Being a jump shooter for him isn't good enough.
Morgan dunks it home. Maybe now? Yes. Green to McSwain, good. On the floor at the start of this half, Morgan wide open.
Kind of good.
Morgan feeling it from the outside. Not that time. McRoberts way up, offensive rebound, and found Morgan cutting to the basket. Here comes Indiana. McSwain gets the finish.
Can't throw the ball to somebody.
You got Hartman against Tum Tum Nair. Hartman almost threw it away again. What a
three. Really good by Bridges there.
Moves off the glass.
Bully. You got to look underneath.
Morgan lays it in.
Reason I said
favoring that right leg.
Nice.
You look at it, obviously you shoot the ball poorly, but you do a lot of other things well. Not letting him get into a rhythm.
Morgan, and Indiana's knocked out a pair of three-pointers early. Trying to work inside out. Extra passing around the perimeter to Robert Johnson. And Indiana, coming in shooting 30% from outside the arc, is knocked down three, and Johnson is now coming off the bench in these last two. Devontae Green finding the range, and that's just a 28%. And Indiana, though, 17% in that first half. Aljamie Durham looking for his first bucket. Robert Johnson. Aljamie Durham missed the three. Colin Hartman gets his first of the night from long range. Can't get to 13, and now look out. Here goes Devontae Green. But a different story this evening.
Field and only 31% from distance. That from short distance. Amir Coffey is still out with that shoulder injury. McRoberts has to take. Can't get his head down if he misses. Morgan much deflected. How many times does Zach McRoberts make a play like that that doesn't show up in the box score? And a three. Defensively forcing Indiana into some tough shots. Inside out. Green catch and shoot. This is Morgan. Dish. And Green again. Green again. Green right hand.
And Nate Mason under duress before that.
Boy, another
being more aggressive, looking for his own shot.
Robin, a slam. A lot of turnovers in this game. Durham feeds.
A lot of other teams around the country are starting to feel.
Oh, it's a big.
Robert Johnson on the drive, off the glass and in. Green, pull up three. Jordan miss. Indiana pushing. Cutting Smith. Jordan closing out defensively on Johnson. Lob to Morgan. Hartman. Morgan, this should be fun. Happy Valentine's Day. And went up high and rejected that one. Johnson up the floor.
I mean, they're just giving up so much size.
Newkirk with a shot clock. Winding down.
Defensive real estate.
Durham.
No defense here.
Johnson for three. Newkirk lost it. Got it back with three. Newkirk driving and scoring with one to shoot. Nice. He bounces to Durham, and there's a backdoor cut. And Aljamain Durham now with 12.
Excellent spacing.
He basically ran out of confidence earlier this. Boy, Devontae Green has been a nice addition to this starting lineup for Indiana.
Big, big turnover. Lazy. I would probably think Indiana's going to make this.
Devontae Green with his third make early in this game for Iowa. Johnson from the wing sticks the jumper for Indiana.
I guess we have different worldviews, right? I thought he was going to help him up.
Oh, boy, what a response by Smith. My goodness.
Another.
Smith again having his own personal dunk contest on All-Star Weekend.
We got to be Robert Johnson.
It is, and he sticks it. Extra pass. And there it is, Johnson with yet a... Morgan the cut, and he scores. 46% allowed. Oh, that is a nifty little dribbling.
Ohio State's back in first by themselves with a week to go.
Johnson's had a bunch of these today. Open looks, his fifth three of the afternoon.
Wow, big life, big stage, big 10. You call that. We're going to be here till Christmas.
Oh, a long three for Green. Enter zone right now for Iowa. Big time. Johnson. Green got a hand on the rebound.
Go to Johnson right now and drill it.
There it is. Number 8. Yes, sir. Johnson goes to the second half. Morgan the stop off the.
Teams. Robert Johnson on the drive against Copeland. No. Rebound, Juwan Morgan. Morgan through traffic. Morgan. It out to Johnson for three, and Robert Johnson finding the range.
Their front line in foul trouble as well, because he does a good job of that.
Put a blanket on it. Johnson inside, showing he's still got that offensive game as well. 15 to shoot for Morgan. Around Copeland, left it short. There's Smith again. Johnson goes past Gill to the rim. Strong. Morgan the follow and a foul. Bench. McSwain on the drive with the left hand around Roby. This Husker D from Johnson. Yes.
Green pull up.
McSwain offensive rebound. Finish it.
Well, Indiana's going to need that and more. Target for the pass.
On Morgan for three.
And that's not a bad shot by Williams. Sixth in the conference and 3-point percentage. That's the way the game's being played these days.
How about this finish?
Terrific screen to free open a jump shooter.
Johnson gets a three. Posting. Tate on his back. Battling for position. Scoops underneath. Counted. And
Butler laying in the fourth.
Robert Johnson, his second three. Drive. Justin Smith.
Stone right now.
Kirk gets it up. Smith. Hammer time. Watch out.
Five.
And rebounder
gives it up again to Smith.
Hoosiers leading scorer and rebounder
gives it up again to Smith.
Aaron, you're right. He's been scoreless.
And Roberts fadeaway three. What a shot.
And it actually communicates.
Beat Morgan. Finishes foul.
Be recognized.
The out posting.
Intercepted by Roberts. And Roberts coming across midcourt. Newkirk off the window and good.
Roberts looking for Morgan.
Roberts cuts, gets it, finishes.
With now 7 to shoot.
Morgan, tough shot, what a finish.
Time.
And he does.
that off, and you got an advantage.
Morgan, two hands, clear the deck.
The weak side anticipated.
Smith
spins, hangs, what a finish.
Morgan high, penetrates. Backing down, left hand, gives the Hoosiers the lead.